DIY video for an over-the-arm sofa table, but I felt like it was a little bit fancy, so I decided to do another version that was a little bit more suitable for beginners. So this one just slides over the arm of the sofa and requires very little tools and very little materials, so it's great for beginners. These sofa arm tables are amazing for people with limited space or in a small apartment, or if you're just looking. Don't forget to hit subscribe for more videos like this, and thanks for watching.
The first thing we're gonna do is cut our boards. We need three boards of 12 inches in length, two of them with a width of 6 inches, and the width of the third piece is gonna vary depending on the width of the arm of your sofa. Mine was 8 inches. Next, I gave my pieces a quick sand. I'm using an orbital sander, but a palm sander or just sandpaper would work too. Now I'm going to assemble the sofa arm table. I made a little jig out of scrap wood to help hold my boards while I glued and nailed. I assembled one side at a time, gluing the edges first, and then using 1.5 inch 16 gauge air nails to help strengthen it. Then I repeated the same thing with the other side. You can also just use glue or corner brackets or pocket screws to assemble yours, depending on what you have available. I filled my nail holes with some wood putty, but if you don't mind the little holes in the top, then you can skip this step. I gave it one final sanding and then used a whitewash to finish. You can use any type of paint or stain that would best suit your space. You can also do a clear coat of sealer to help protect the paint and the wood. Thank you all so much for watching. XOX, Heidi.